first task I got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Alright.
I see you, dude.
Nice.
Right, so there's another mission here.
There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier. They are killing.
There's another mission here.
Oh, right here. In
jeopardy. Yeah.
I want this coward to know that they have my attention.
Well, look at you. It's my new campaign manager.
There's nowhere you can run.
Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymander is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying...
Oh, no.
It's technically in me, right? But if...
Oh, no.
Used to be gods, and now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. And this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Pistol on the table, Jeremy.
Oh.
There's also an Uzi here in the next room.
Know your purpose!
Good. Call the herd.
keep moving. Shotzi in the next room. I'm going left.
No, right.
You're no hero!
It's like a maze in here.
I think it's more of a labyrinth. Nope, you're right, it's a maze.
Nice. Well
done. I'm
taking the M4. There's one outside. Front, 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 front.
Yes, sacrifice the weak. Keep going.
SMG.
Know your purpose!
They're up top somewhere.
Yeah, all the way up the top, all the way up the top.
Jumping. Weird.
Okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, bud.
Hey there, guy.
Right.
Right. Yeah. Wow. I just heard the G pop up for you and stuff there.
50G.
50? Oh my
You're
gosh.
Looking better now.
Good to see you standing.
I'll get in G4.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Step. Good luck.
Alright, let's go.
Is this going to be hostile? Yeah.
Be careful. Like I said before, if they hurt you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on her.
Right here.
Okay. Should we not scout the area first?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, are we going to go through the drone pub, or are you going to stay here? What do you think?
This one close, I can take out.
Yeah, I'll go through the drone pub. Oh, I don't know why I'm tired.
He's down. Didn't see that one. Oh, come on.
Yeah, you should never shoot from the front, Jamie. On the road. Where's the last guy? Oh, it's rotten.
You can't just...
My life flashed from my eyes there.
Save our guys, the devil's prophet.
Please, I owe you more than you can imagine. Whitetails at Hawkeye Tunnel.
Fuck! Yep, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All eyes, Step. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
Alright, let's go. Okay, how do you want to do this?
Well, thus far, I can only see three tangos in the tunnel.
Yeah.
Just want to make sure that it is only three this time.
Okay.
That fourth one is at the far end.
Yeah, if you take the guy out on the minigun first, then we'll go from there.
Clattered them. Let's go.
Nice. We could probably sneak around the left-hand side for me. Well, I was probably back through now, actually, since you got that guy. I didn't know how clever he was, but...
I forget that in this game, you just click it to hold the breath, not hold.
Someone right in front of me. Really anyone though, actually. Nice.
Oh, someone else in front of us. I got them.
Nice. Secure Hawkeye, we've probably killed. Dude, the guy to the left is still being a problem. To be honest, how did that guy know that that other guy had seen us for a split second?
Psychic.
Like he was already in combat mode, as opposed to, I think I saw almost a helicopter for us.
I thought I could hear that. We should go back to our chopper.
Yeah, I suppose there are weapons on it.
It's despawned.
Okay.
Oh, damn, okay.
Nice.
Okay. Shots.
Nice, yeah. Slow it down.
If you're getting close to that tower, grab the map.
My bad.
The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out.
So there's a quite book on the desk that went on.
They're nabbing guys. Throwing him in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
Right, where are they?
Damn it, Jason. You did it again.
I'm just supposed to go.
Look, for now, just keep it at the tower. I'll swing by and pick it up when I get a chance. Next time, just leave it the fuck alone, okay?
There are two downhills, so there's one that way. We need to try a base jump this, I think. Best trust you, probably.
And there's a helicopter.
Where?
Where I am.
Nice. Where?
Right here.
What, on the helipad?
Yeah, right here.
Hmm. It's not loaded in for me. You're now just bouncing up and down. Let's see if I can get in. Nope. Wait a minute. Nope.
Someone else is here.
Well, I'm just going to base jump this then. You coming?
Yeah.
Do you remember how to base jump?
Either A or X, I imagine.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to go.
Yeah. Ah, there was not enough space for you to do it.
No. I'm now stuck halfway down the mountain.
If we can jump off, basically. I think I just found one.
I found one. Okay. Fly up! Fly up! I'm dead.
It's inverted, Jamie. Pull back on the left stick to fly up.
Ah, that's what I was doing wrong.
Partner died. You also have to press A to parachute before you get to the target.
I did, but I ran out of room.
I'm in position. Pretty elegant, if I do say so myself.
I was watching.
Is that you next to me?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna get a bit closer and see what I can see.
I'm gonna walk around.
Should we get these two on the right?
Yeah, give me 2 seconds.
Alright, they're split again. Just gonna get closer.
I think it's just three of them.
It might be a bit less worries at getting close, as you can tell. Be able to get the guy right in front of me.
In front of you? Yep, give me 2 seconds. He's down.
Nice. I'll see a car in the window and see what happens.
Oh, I found another thing down on the beach.
Found it yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins.
There's only one tango left.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get a good shot on him.
Nah, check around. The cabin's too obvious.
I'm running out of ammunition.
Or something that will lead underground.
Ooh, safe.
It's locked, isn't it?
You can pick it.
I don't think I have bought that skill. Oh, I think I found... Come to me.
Yeah.
You got it?
Nice.
Nice job. On to the next one.
So the next one is closer than the other one. At least there's a vehicle this time.
We don't, we do. I think there's nobody here. I think we just run in and start searching.
The patrol is heading our way.
It's that noise again. It's here, I think. Yeah.
You found it.
Yeah, I got it. Is it the star? Yeah.
I don't think so. There's no one near, I should keep going.
So I'm confused there for a second.
Right, this time, don't mess up the base jump.
I don't think there's a thing to jump from. Oh, there is.
Didn't go up.
There is a helicopter. I hear a tree. Right, there's a truck down here we can take.
Pretty sure I killed him.
Isn't he
further?
Oh god.
Yeah, he is.
I can't. I'm stuck.
You. I shot him so many times.
It's the first left. Oh, good. Left after the stream.
Yeah, I'm just trying to follow you as much as I can.
Another left before the hawk, or the, whatever the hell that the horn thing is. It's another hawk. now on the main road, heading left, heading towards the east.
Oh,
I got him.
I honestly shot him so many times. How's the what's the bullet velocity like on your sniper? Because mine kind of sucks.
Come on back to the wolf's den.
I don't have to lead as much as four snipes, but there's a bit of leading, if that's what you mean.
Listen, I was shooting him behind from behind, and it was just kind of just couldn't hit anything.
I don't think it's that bad.
Or just my gun.
Right. Where are we heading?
Okay. Next we need to go all the way up. Okay, if I try to drive back and get a helicopter with that thing. That was a nice 180.
As she was, yeah.
Let's go. There's actually a helicopter right here and I can actually see it this time.
That's good.
Do you reckon we should liberate this place while we're here?
Yeah, why not?
Climb up that Jeremy.
There's a grab.
There's a thing on that. Yeah. Can you see?
Just took down somebody. What?
I don't know either, Jamie. I can't look at this game. I'm actually going to Google it as soon as we finish this. This game really feels... Okay, try and take out the pilot if you can.
He's turned away.
Well, I think you did it. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, you did it! He fell out and the helicopter just hovered for a bit.
There's another heli. There we go.
Nice. And the ATV? Nice. Another one on the ATV.
I think it's empty. I think we just have to climb this thing.
I think so.
Yeah, it's empty. Right?
So. The only thing I've really liked about this game is the fact that, you know, where, like earlier we just kind of got shot out of nowhere. I think they're kind of creative. Other than that, this game's been a little bit. Weak.
Hmm.
Pretty fast.
It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got
wait.
Now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Oh, sounds like I have a wingsuit.
I was gonna say, where's the next one? We could just jump to it. Is your camera swaying?
Yeah, it's supposed to... But that kind of thing would sway up in the air. So I was just... I wonder what it was. I need to check something. Wait, where the next one is? Where are we going?
What symbol should it have? Oh, this one.
Found it. We're not going to make that, but after you.
So, pull down on the left stick.
Put it, like, towards your body, if you want to go up.
We're going to have to go through the valley.
On my screen, you just kind of... I don't know how to describe it. Your arms are kind of bent behind you and your knees are bent.
Yeah.
As opposed to lying flat with a wingsuit.
No, the technique is... They bend a bit. They sort of like go into a slight V. There's a helipad below me.
Yes, because should we go back to the helipad, actually?
Oh, sugar lumps.
Did you accidentally murder yourself?
Yeah, they're...
Right, well... Is it worth me just jumping out and trying to land on top of this thing? Or that, yeah. Oh, you have to get a bit closer if you haven't reached it, so it probably isn't spawn the thing we can destroy.
Should be able to see now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer.
Oh, there are enemies at this one.
Nice. That did it.
Alright, that did it. Give me a second. Okay. Third jammer's on the truck. South. It's on the road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry.
Where's this truck? Nah, let's just go in the helicopter.
I'm not paying $1,000 to refill the ammo.
It's what? Okay, which case, we'll land in front of it. Which direction is it going?
I was just going to jump out. Jump!
Okay. Oh, I forgot how early you have to pull them in this game. You're not using a wingsuit.
Yeah.
Get ready. It's coming.
I'll hide, for goodness sake.
Mine didn't work. So I killed the driver.
Oh dear. Destroy the truck, Jerry. You got any grenades?
I had fire.
I don't think it's doing any damage.
Oh, I see.
When you select the most explosive, you should be able to see. There we go. Oh, I just pressed N. Can't say the same for people who don't share his
taste in music. How do I change it from burst?
In the menu, press X on it. On the weapon.
Oh. 360, no scope.
Nice. To see you, Depp. Literally.
You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off them. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Wheaties cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Okay.
Alright.
Seriously, that's the thing.
Wasn't sure you'd come back, but I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught them to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Cool. And let's finish this one right here.
You did good, deputy. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, deputy.
We just got him records.
Interesting.
Gotta keep hydrated on days like these.
Except what?
Right, stop parachuting now so we can work out where he wants to land.
Deputy, if it were up to me, you would have been dead a long time ago. But Joseph has other ideas.
Okay. I'm too far from you. Oh no.
Yeah, because I said let's parachute now and work out where we want to go. You just kind of left me.
I thought you meant wingsuit.
Well, where do you want to land to complete this operation from?
I'm going to land.
So where we are now looks pretty good, actually. Yeah. Like right in front of us. Like right here looks pretty good.
Oh, yep, there.
Someone just detected me from behind. Well played. I haven't got much. I haven't got any AR on there left. Well, let's see what we can see. So we have to reach it, so we can't do it from up here then. Unless you just want me to go close when you stay up here.
Yeah, I can't see that many tangos. This close one can go bye-bye.
Unless there's no one looking at them. Nice.
Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
Snap is going down. Then the two out the front are the problem.
We could probably just leave them. We don't need to kill them.
Okay.
So I'm going to sneak into this blue ladder on the left. You can see where I'm going.
Yep. There's a sniper in the window, though, I think.
No, he's around the inside. Back. Yeah. I'm inside. Yeah, I think the top floor is clear. I'm going down the stairs.
The exterior of the building is clear, apart from that one sniper.
Just a man here talking to himself. That day went horribly wrong, so I shot some glass by accident. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, it's okay, I'm still alive in here. Maybe it's the bottom floor. They know I'm here, but they don't know where I am. I need a key. Oh, hello, Jeremy. Where's your...
Oh.
Come to join me.
Yeah.
There's one behind you.
Behind me.
Yeah. Going down the stairs. This is good. See, this is what I expect. I expect, you know, them to work out that we're here, but not know where we are. Very nice. Ramp to the right, ramp for me. Just through here. Well, we actually both have it, which is interesting. No. In the world? Okay. This floor is definitely clear then. Do you want to check the next floor up?
Yep.
And I'll check the top floor again.
Is him? Or is it that guy?
It was the one room I didn't check on the top floor. Secure the area.
I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Is they coming from the front road? Nice. If you use the AMG, I will be more mobile. Left, left, left.
Wow.
Nice.
They're coming in from the lake.
Yeah. The lake, so that's the opposite side then. Yeah, it's what speedboats on the lake. Do you want to focus on the helicopters, Jamie? You got an LMG yet? Okay, I found one. Okay, so I got the helicopter. There's someone in the grass. Yeah, another one in the grass. Yeah, more boats. I'll take the right one. Okay. Yeah, come out to your left, come out to your left.
One. Oh, that's two.
He's still on what? I'm gonna do a 360 on him. Oh, he's not even there.
Front, front, front.
Front, front, front. Yeah, right. If you can hop on the LMG again, I'll be more mobile.
In the hills somewhere.
Okay.
To the right,
I'll get out
I
my
see one.
And try and give it a hand.
That's one.
There's one dead ahead. I'll get the one dead ahead.
There's more of them.
Oh, I missed.
Middle. So. He's down.
Nice. Helicopter dead ahead.
I see. Here we go.
On the road in front of us. Got the guy on the MG.
Almost one to my right. Get down.
Got a nade on the guy below. You got another nade on him. The guy has a nade, by you, be careful.
One of you will be strong. Not again.
Get out of here, peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. No, I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. A nobody from nowhere with fuck. In that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was my girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. And I knew. I heard God's plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth and the Lord. These are all part of his test, and we have to prove that we can serve God no matter what he asks.